the APS.
Yeah.
It uses two GPS antennas to determine the orientation, which direction is north. And so it doesn't use any kind of magnet or anything. It tries. An important surface, the electrical surface is on the back. This is just
thing will be for this sensor is that all of the numbers you see
are the same.
Yeah, during a single sweep, you're trying to catch them all and make sure they're within like 1% or something.